Parang ano, no? Parang ano lang kami, friends. Uy, ano na? Oh my gosh, pawis na ako.
What do you remember from the first time we met?
That you're so cute. First time I saw you when you came out of me. And I can't believe that you grew inside my tummy for 9 months. You're cute, Kim. Mukha kang ano, siopaw. Napagalitan ako ni Kim. What is something that I don't realize about myself? Oh no!
A lot.
Oh my gosh! Nakadila talaga ako, what?
You realize everything about yourself.
Oh, of course I do.
What's the hardest thing about being a mom?
Hardest thing being a mom is trying to be a mom. Like, of course, I'm raising you alone, the mom, as a mom and dad. So, as a mom, being like, to be strict to you, to be...
But you're a cool mom.
Oh, thank you. That's why it's hard for me to be like super strict sometimes. So parang I want to, huwag kang payagan, but I think that's the only thing, like making the right decisions all the time, because I'm also human, I make mistakes. So I think that's the hardest part, like deciding like what's the best for you. Diba minsan hindi ko naman naiisip. What can I do to be a better parent?
Nothing.
Aww.
You're the best parent.
Halatang ayaw namin mag-open up, no? Uwi namin tong cue cards. Tapos, pag-usapan namin sa bahay to.
When do you feel closest to me?
When I get mad at you. When I get mad at you, I feel close because I get to say what I feel, and you always hug me na lang na, please mom, don't get mad na. You always calm me down and say, talk to me mom, and then, yun, okay na ako, so I feel close to you.
I don't think I want to be close.
Hindi naman mad, like, pag napapagalitan lang kita, kasi we always kiss and make up or we resolve things because of that. Nakakaano naman itong mga questions. Pawis na ako. Kasi we really don't, ano, open up to each other. That's our thing. Communication is the key. How can I help you become the person you want to be? Pag gusto ko malaman po.
I don't know. Because you always just let me decide things on my own, and that I think that's the best way for me to learn through experience, to be more independent.
Thank you. Because it's harder naman to tell you what to do,
and then I don't want it.
Yeah. Lagi tayong mag-ano lang dyan, away. Kasi yung bata ka, diba? And then I'll tell you what to do, the more that we'll fight.
Because I don't want to do it.
Yeah.
When were you proudest of me?
Oh, all the time. First, when I see you, like, striving hard in school, whatever you do, I'm proud of you. How have I changed throughout the years, and how do you feel about it?
How you've changed.
Yeah. Did I change ba?
Yeah, you're becoming less hot-headed.
Really? Yeah. Okay, so that's good.
You're more chill now.
Kaya yung mga mata namin nakaganon lang kami. Don't say anything. Kasi for us, it's so hard to talk. Like, when we're at home, we just don't talk to each other, but we know we're there for each other. How do you feel about it?
It's better. Mm. It's less stressful in the house. I see you happier. Mm. You know, not stressing about problems that much. Not stressing about me because I don't make any trouble anymore.
Yeah. Oo nga. But alam mo, like before you try to go out, eh bata ka pa na. So when I told you after 18, pwede na. So, hindi na kita, hindi na ako nagsistress. Anong wrinkles pa ako. Nagsistress sa mga question. Oh, why do you love me?
Because you're you. Because you're my mom, and you're my dad. You're my family. And you've been there for me all my life. I'm not gonna cry.
I'm not.
Okay. It's the last one. Why do you love me?
Oh, because you're my family.
You just copied my answer.
Because I'm trying to stop crying. I'm not gonna cry. I love you because you're my daughter and you're my family. Text na lang kita. Okay. I'll message you.
I'll WhatsApp you.
I love you, Kim. No, regardless of anything or no reason, just love you. Love you.
Love you too.
We don't say I love you to each other. I love you, Kim.
Okay.